Hello everyone, I want to introduce you today to one of the finest designers on Getnatty.com. Her name is Sheetal, and Sheetal is supported by Rishi. She has almost sold out at the Ahmedabad exhibition. Let's hear from her the story behind starting her label Shunya. Sheetal, why don't you tell us what was your inspiration behind starting Shunya?
Shunya is basically a derived from a Buddhist concept which means peace. Like when you hear the word Shunya, it means you are focusing on a part of energy where you get maximum happiness. So the label basically works on these lines where we put cotton stripes which are hand-loom fabrics and floral work so that it amalgamates all the creativity and energy and positive vibes, and can make the customer happy and feel free and comfortable in the clothes that they wear.
Wow, that's a beautiful story. What an inspiring way to start your own collection. Why don't you show us and our viewers, you know, how your collection is like? Can you just share your best
with us? This is a dress. This one is called Amber, and there's a lot of work happening here. First, there is machine-ka resham work. Then there is hand-ka French knots, moti, katana, a lot of different kinds of work. Then there is hathi card work. So even the placement that you can see is definitely that you would want to buy whenever you just have a look at it. And then there are accessorizing, more trims happening in the form of tassels. Ultimately, when you see the piece, you just want to feel that, yeah, you want to own it and have it in your wardrobe.
That's amazing. And one of the things which I have also learned starting Getnatty.com is that when you really start a label, you need a perfect balance of both a creative mind and a business mind. And these two duo are the perfect combination of that. So Rishi is the business mind side, business side of it, he handles, and Sheetal takes care of the creative side. Rishi, why don't you also share some of your learning starting Shunya?
All about getting the clothes, as she's the creative head of whatever you are seeing, like the whole collection, her ideas. We talk about a lot, like the designs and everything, but when I saw her collection, the earlier where she was working, so it was out of the world, so there was no doubt about it. So making it for someone else, it's better that you work for yourself and enjoy that feeling that somebody is wearing your brand rather than you're wearing somebody is wearing the brand which you are working for.
And guys, designers like these are the real reason why we started Getnatty, because our whole purpose is to inspire designerpreneurship in our country so that more talented folks like her can come up and have a great platform to showcase their talent. Alright guys, before we go, can you please share your experience with Getnatty.com?
Our experience with Getnatty has been amazing. Since the time we have started, we have collaborated. I love working with the team. All of them are very open-minded and have many creative ideas to explore in the market and go into deep with the customer. So it's a great experience and everybody should.
Before we go, we need to thank Ahmedabad for lots of love that they have shown us. We are completely amazed.
One more thing about Getnatty.com, the enthusiasm and the energy what you are working and the platform you are giving. The platform you are giving us.
Alright guys, wish you all the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you.